Good morning, everyone. On the behalf of the Canterbury School, I would like to wish you all a very happy Ganesh Chaturthi. Ganesh Chaturthi is a festival that pays homage to Lord Ganesh, the remover of obstacles. Many people worship him before embarking on a new endeavor, intellectual journey, or any other business enterprise. One of Hinduism's most revered personalities, Ganesha is widely recognized for having the head of an elephant and is the son of Lord Shiva and Mata Parvati. His birthday is celebrated with four main rituals, namely Prana Pratishtha, Shodash Upachara, Uttar Puja and Ganapati Visarjan. Festivities begin with Ganesha's clear deity, which are generally decorated with flowers or lights and are set up in private homes or pandals. Priests then conduct Prana Pratishtha, a ceremony in which mantras are recited invoking the presence of Ganesha in those clay deities. Then comes the Ganapati Visarjan, where the clay deities is immersed in a water body hoping that it would make its way to the Mount Kailash where Mata Parvati and Lord Shiva are said to reside. At last, once again, I would like to wish you all a very happy Ganesh Chaturthi.